July 27, 2013, Snowmass, Colorado. Going Vapor Trail to Espresso to Village Bound to Connector to Sleigh Ride to Dalder Road to Fanny Hill Single Track. Single track, so it's, I think we're doing about 8 different rides on this downhill and uphill. When we get down to this point, we're going to climb back over to the other side of the mountain and then back down again. This is the third trail. This is Espresso. So we did Vapor to Elk Camp Work Road. Now we're on Espresso, which is typical single track up and down through the woods. Whoa. And it's kind of new, so it hasn't been really ridden it. Whoa, there's a lot of roots. It's tricky, especially if you're in the wrong gear. My boy will be 15 tomorrow. He's hard to keep up with now. Skis or mountain bike up and down, especially on the climbing, he's in great shape. Whoa, that's some scary stuff right there. It's exposed. They say this is a blue run, but we both think this should be black. They're building 3 new trails next summer, and a couple like green ones too, so maybe they'll change some of these harder ones to black. This one just opened last summer. And then from here we're going to catch the Cross Mountain. That's going to be a little bit of a climb. Snowmass wants to become known for a mountain biking place in the summer. I mean, it's already good, but they're going to build a bunch of new trails. And they run 3 lifts, 2 gondolas, and a high-speed quad for biking in the summer so far. really dry, so it makes the trails a little sketchy. July 27th, 2013. This is Espresso Trail. We still have about four other trails to catch from here on our epic ride we're doing today. A lot of downhill, some uphill, some cross country. Get some rain the next couple days. Pretty good. It's pretty dry. So we're on a 7 trail ride today. This is trail number 3, Espresso. Down here we're going to connect to Cross Mountain. I'm almost 48, he'll be 15 tomorrow. So, having a teenage son keeps you young. Oh, Jesus. That's scary. His bike's as old as he is. I'm gonna give him this one when I get a new one. He's only riding with whatever, like a 2-inch travel bike. I've got 5. And we're still on the Cross Mountain Trail. Technical. Makes it even trickier when your back brake has air in the mine. Stuff like this without shocks back in the 80s. Oh yeah! Now we're riding across the trestle bridge, climbing up to the Euleroff restaurant. From there we take a road. Whew. Now we're going to do a little downhill and then some more climbing. Whew. Portage bound. So all together we're doing, I think, 7 or 8 trails. Probably 8 if you include that other road we just did. This is going to be an up and down cross country trail. Then we're going to West Government, which is uphill. Connector, which is a fun single track. And then from there, we go down to Sleigh Ride Trail. And back to Fanny Hill. Off the road there. Good, we got some more climbing we can do. I like climbing, it gets you in shape for ski season. Oh, my bike bottoms out, hits the pedals sometimes. Here to the government trail, West Government. If you go the other way, you end up in Aspen, and it's going to be a climb. Yeah, about 8 miles the other way to come out into Aspen, all through the backcountry. That's a classic ride. Oh. Grandma's gear. Oh, that's steep. Holy crap. Couldn't make it over that route. That's a steep climb. My kid's in great shape. Still climbing on the West Government. My kid accelerates when it's steep. And it's a hard climb. Snowmass has over 50 miles of single track, so this is a cool ride we're doing. Linking up 7 trails. The climbing's almost over, and it's fun downhill and a little bit of cross country. Oh. Crossing under the campground chairlift here. And we'll be connecting to Connector Trail, which is a fun single track. There it is. Okay, here's Connector. One of the 7 trails we're doing on this one ride today. This one's going to be a fun single track. Close. where it's a little hairy, and then after that you can open it up. Uh-oh. I don't know why he stopped. You gotta commit. If you don't commit, done this one all summer. It's one of my favorites. We had to do like a lot of uphill to get to it. It's worth it. Some loose dirt. Hardly anybody ever rides on this side. You have to ride to it. Most of the guys around here are on big heavy downhill bikes. We still ride the big mountain trails. Lower connector. We came in and did a little housekeeping. Cut down some stuff. This was kind of narrow in here with the plants growing. Snowmass already has 50 miles of single track, and they're building three new single track next summer. Lift serve single track. It's a big mountain. It's the second largest ski area in Colorado behind Vail, 3,300 acres. Great skiing too. out crosses some of the ski runs here on the camp. It's kind of exposed, so I'm not looking over to my right. Love this ride. Good way to burn time in between ski season. Oh no, this is ditch trail. I'm sorry. Now we catch ditch trail. After ditch trail, we take sleigh ride trail. My boy said we're doing either 7 or 8 different trails on just this one run. This is a long ride. I haven't filmed the whole thing. I've just been doing little clips on and off. It's still going to be a long movie. Sleigh ride trail. One fast trail back to the ski area. Back on the ski area now at Snowmass, and then we're going to catch one more single track. It's a long ride. We started at 11,300 feet. We'll end up at 8, but we did a lot of down, and then we went back up, down, and then back up. Another day at the office?